We want to see the sun, Kaylee.
I know. Instead, we're seeing clouds, and you just want to sleep.
Whatever. I'm still hoping for some sunshine. Anything? Anything, Kaylee?
I'm sorry. It's going to be cloudy because it is a little bit on the cooler. Goodness, colder side. Can you tell us the weekend? Colder side tonight.
And any kids watching tonight, make sure you tell your parents that Kaylee Bowers said it's sleeping in weather.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you get those extra hours of sleep
tomorrow. I'm going to say it's sleeping in weather just for me as well. High five.
Both sleeping in.
And this evening, but that fog looking to clear out. What is the warmest day so far for the month of January?
So, like this year?
This yes. year or?
Just this month, 2020.
Oh, no, this means I have to remember what happened.
No.
I slept since then.
As far as the dog walking forecast goes, hello, Zoe. I feel so short.
I know,
right
we were
now.
Talking about this earlier. Take your heels off, show them.
Oh, my gosh.
Then she gets even shorter. I feel so tall right now.
I don't like
see
this
the top
at all.
Of your head.
Hopefully it's okay. How's the weather up there?
It's really nice, actually. It's
Is
really
it?
Nice.
Yeah, outside. I stepped outside my apartment today and felt the cold, and I said, nope. Walk right. Morning, Zoe. You ready for the dog walking forecast? We're going to say that as a yes. So this, or no, apparently. Thing. So you guys ready for another question?
Oh, okay.
All right,
prepared.
So think about it.
Quiz
so
time.
How many days has it snowed just this month?
I feel like this is a trick question.
Yeah, because it didn't really accumulate. It was just spitting snow. I'm going to say one day then, because I don't know.
Oh, I just, now I have to one-up you. One and a half.
You know, zero or two?
Because I remember seeing the white stuff one day.
Yeah, but
you don't
that
have
really
half of a
okay,
day.
Okay, I'm going to go with zero then, if we're counting no accumulated snow.
A little weather lesson today. How many days has it snowed this month?
And how many did you say?
I said one, but I'm very iffy because it didn't accumulate. It just kind of spit snow. Brianna thus went with a zero for her answer. So who's right?
Well, are you ready for the actual answer?
Yes.
What?
Four?
What?
Huh?
But notice, it's all just been a trace.
Okay.
So you are right. There hasn't been any accumulation, but technically, it has snowed 4 days for the month of January.
Name
so.
Them.
Oh. We do have a yellow paw. Hello. On time once again for the dog walking forecast. We had Zoe the weather dog. Not a good day to be walking the dog, tracking some off and on rain throughout the day. Those temperatures, oh no. That toy squeaks, I didn't know that. That changes everything.
Crunchy or creamy?
Creamy. I like the honey kind too.
You don't like peanut butter?
No. Oh, no.
What?
It's un-American.
They can't
like
stand
it.
Peanut butter. Yeah, I'm not sorry about that.
Sorry, not sorry.
Yeah, I think it's more so the smell and the taste. And I can eat peanuts, but not peanuts.
Can you have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
No.
Oh, you're missing out. You're missing out, girl.
No.
Peanut butter casserole?
Why are you guys doing this to me?
I was going to make one for you.
You can have all of it. I appreciate the thought, but... can we just talk about the weather,
Let's
please?
Do it.
Very cold, not the case today. I'm still thinking about that peanut butter and cloudy skies today.
One.
It's Friday.
Let's do the Friday dance.
Gotta get
down.
And kind of weird, quick bursts of rain, and then it would stop, and it was just that.
Yeah.
So,
well,
what can you do about that?
I wish I could do something about it.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Hump day.
Ooh, that was like in unison, guys. Good morning.
We did harmonize, didn't we?
Yeah. We practice.
Yeah.
At least there's no rain for part of the weekend, right?
Yeah.
What's that voice?
I don't know. Those mild, seasonal temperatures here in the local 6 area. I think I just made up a new word right there.
Kaylee Bowers joins us now to explain more about this weather we're expected to get this weekend. Some of it's just going to be awful, isn't it?
Yes. That's one way to put it. So if those temperatures were cooler, it would have been snow.
Oh.
But.
Well, then I'm glad.
All right, Kaylee, take us hour by hour with what's going to happen.
Your hour by hour forecast.
There we go.
It's noon, and we are going to continue to see some cold temperatures. Coming up, we'll track when those warmer temperatures will be returning.